are going to learn about body parts. Now, what's a body part? Body parts are various parts of a body. These parts of a body help you act or function independently. Act or function independently means you won't need help of anyone to do any of the work. You can do it by yourself. So now I'm going to show you the body parts and you all will repeat after me. Shall we start? Are you all ready? Yes. Head, eyes, nose, lips, mouth, ears, chin, stomach, shoulders, arms, hands, legs, knees, feet, toes. So these were some of the body parts. Okay, children.